What's up, guys? It's Mike here. We're just out here in Costa Mesa. We got the Brekkie and the period correct car meet. So there's two separate lots. This is the first lot here over at the camp. Let's see what we got. We got a nice little Honda here. It's always nice to see an old school GC8 here. Supers out here. Oh, this is a Skyline. You guys already know how I feel about Skylines. Love them. Okay, we've seen this RX7.
On the middle, yeah.
That's crazy. That's good.
Yeah.
R32. Is that purple? SCC. Let's see. Yep, 500 SCC. AMG. Pretty sick stuff out here. I like coming out here just because these guys have like really showroom cars. Here's Porsches, got the BBS wheels, the insides, done and stuff. Man, it's so nice. Let me just say it's also a nice day, guys. Nice and warm down here in SoCal. Evo 9, one of my favorite modern Evos, at least. Celica, JDM. All right, lot number two, I think. Oh, nice. Is that a JDM SC300? Here's an SC300. Okay, here we go. GT86 racing green. Love that color.
240Z.
Here's Brett.
Yeah, yeah, I see it. Looks like you're a
dozen. All right, I guess it's slot number three.
Really?
Yeah. Ooh. Here's, oh, it's an RS200. Oh my gosh. It's a Lancia. Oh, yes. Oh my gosh. Yo, it's a Stratos. And three, the Porsche. Oh, is this the Shamrock ring? Yeah. 2002. Nice color. 2002.
Do you like the quality?
Yeah, I love it. This negative is so big. You get so much resolution out of it. I mean, I love 35 mm too.
Yeah.
Whenever I can get like 36 exposures,
like more. It seems so hipster to look for one. Or imagine someone has to be like a creation of like a, to me, a grasshopper dude, yeah. Buggy.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure some off-road shop probably had to be.
It's a 60s Porsche.
Oh, really?
Actually, I'm going to get a front end ad switch.
Okay.
Is it Sticky RX? Is that the one?
Is it in, like, the East Coast?
Ooh, Moto Comp. The Conicef? It's been a while since we've seen this one. RS200. Yes.
Damn! Where's the starter button?
What?
Ah.
What?
guys.